fråga någon och du börjar svara att jag vill bli medvetslös. Jag vill hoppa på balkongen.
Hello guys, welcome back to a new video.
Welcome to this crib.
Welcome to my crib. It's Friday. This was the longest intro ever. Okay, so welcome to a new vlog. In this vlog, I'll take you with me throughout my whole weekend. Okay, so in this vlog, Molly's here.
Yeah.
Visiting.
Yeah. Yeah. Klipp in i hörn här.
In this video, you'll get to come along on. Molly's here visiting.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
In London. She's my friend from my hometown. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Tonight we're going to meet up with all of my, not all of my classmates, some of my classmates to have dinner. No, for drinks.
Yeah.
But we're gonna have dinner first, because we haven't had dinner yet. We're meeting with the other girls at 8:30. It's always showing my phone. It's 7:30 now. No. it's 10 minutes past 7. So I think we need to hurry up if we want to get something to eat before meeting the other girls. I don't know what this vlog will be.
Some random shit.
Some random stuff this weekend. Random. I don't know what we will do. We went to a musical yesterday.
Yeah. Vad fan heter det?
Cinderella. And we're going back to Sweden on Monday. Because I have a break. 2 week break from school. And the week after, the next week, I'm going to Paris with Anna, who you saw in the last vlog. So I think I'm gonna make a Paris vlog then. But okay, so let's go now. Let's start this weekend vlog. So tonight's outfits. Molly also started a vlog now.
Nej.
She got inspired.
Yeah.
Nej. Oh.
Nej.
Tonight's outfit. Blazers as usual. Nej men just det, vi pratade engelska den här vloggen, jag glömde bort. Okay, now we found a Dunkin, like we say in Swedish, McDonald's.
Yes.
We're gonna have some McDonald's.
Save money.
And then we'll meet up with the others in about 45 minutes. Hi, I'm here with Karina again. You know her from, where's the focus now? Because you were in a vlog, like not the last vlog, but it was like the vlog before that.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So you know Karina by now. So what are we doing right now? We're in Covent Garden. Looks like this. And we're trying to find a place to have some drinks. Mm-hmm. And we met up with Clara, Elin, and Anna, and we're waiting for Kylie, Signe, and Emily. Keeps rolling. Okay, Clara has a little surprise.
Thank you, thank you.
Student life.
Student life, gotta save money. The double camera, as usual. Looks good, guys. Looks good. Get you off my mind, baby. Gotta get you off my baby, baby, yeah. 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 Gotta get you off my
Jag har köpt glass igen. Det är någon special glass i.
Jag vill glassa
så. Jag vet inte vad det är.
Finns det någon siffror så här?
Det känns som typ fågel på gitt. Jävla
god glass.
Mm, verkligen.
Good morning. It's Saturday now. It's I'm laughing because look at this. Yeah, it's Saturday now. I think it's almost 10, and today I have a group project, so we're working on a photo shoot. So this is the day for the photo shoot, and we're having it in my common room where I live. So I only have to walk down the stairs and then I'm there. So I thought I'd bring you to the shoot. Yeah, so let's go. Just got some Domino's for lunch to get some blood sugar back in the middle of the shoot. We're like halfway through and it's already 2 o'clock, so we need to hurry up now.
Hello vlog. Sure. It's still Saturday. What time is it?
9 o'clock.
I've been doing the photo shoot this whole day, and you've been out doing some tourist stuff.
Yeah.
And now we've done our makeup and hair and everything, and we're going to
car wash.
To car wash.
Yes.
It's a club. I think.
It's good, but I don't know.
It only had like 600 followers on Instagram, so now we're like a bit suspicious. But so we're meeting up with the girls in our kitchen, in our flat, just having some pregame.
Yes.
And then we're heading out. Yeah, that's it, I think. We're taking some pictures with the Molly's disposable camera. Is that how you say it? Disposable?
Yeah.
Polaroid camera. Yeah. Should we show them the outfits? Oh, this is Molly's bed.
Looks like
crap in here. This is a like an air mattress thing.
Yeah.
Is it comfy?
Yeah, actually it is. Yeah.
It is. Okay, so that's it. We're doing the blazer thing again. Oh no, you can see the Pringle. One Pringle, one Dorito. It looks like crap in here.
Looks like a gamer.
A gamer room. Oh, I think I have a Red Bull in the trash can there. Okay, I have some donuts here as well. I'm gonna bring them to the pregame. Look at this. Mm-hmm. What song should we do? Should we do the Oh, that's the picture.
Yeah.
That's cute. I look pale as.
Jag hatar.
Du måste höja.
Jag bara, nu kan du med. Både såhär, musikant bara.
Dragspel.
Nej, fy fan.
Knacka på, leta efter er.
Hello.
Hello.
This is this. We should get the wine
then. Yeah.
Recording.
Copper Mountain.
Yeah, it's a Swedish like not here. Sure how to pronounce.
Represent the Gudelig
and completely integrated in the Swedish culture now.
It's
like
it's
funny.
Copper Mountain.
The Swedish one and the British one.
What?
more like integrated in the Swedish culture.
Yeah, you're pretty much surrounded by all Swedes.
True.
Now.
All the time.
But
yeah.
I don't think we have this in Sweden. Like it's mango and raspberry.
Oh, mango raspberry? I haven't seen that.
We have this one in Germany as well, but I think we totally pronounce it wrong, so it's kind of weird to hear you saying it.
Recordiali? I think you say, do you say recordiali? Recordiali.
You say, yeah, you actually
say that. Copper Mountain. Okay, so now we're heading out. What time is it? It's like 10 something?
10, I'm gonna guess, 10:46.
Okay.
43, very nice.
Oh, that's okay, that's very close.
Okay.
So this is the outfit.
Yes.
Yeah, so we have some, sorry.
Boots.
Love the sparkly top.
Sparkly top via Emma
this
Roman off
amazing.
Of the designer on Etsy.
Oh, cool.
Blazer, cotton.
Yeah, my wardrobe.
Pants, vintage thrift. And
so cool.
Sheer top. Where did I get this? I think it was like Merkel or something. Here in London, it was in the Westfield Mall. So.
Okay, and boots, what did you say?
ASOS.
Okay, and the bag?
Coach.
Okay, perfect. Looks amazing. Okay, so we're heading out now.
Oh, yes.
Squall.
She has that. That's
I just taught Kylie that cheers is, or like, squall is cheers.
Yeah, that's the Minnesota Vikings, like, that's their, like, slogan.
Why do they have that, though?
Because it's a Viking.
Probably because like, it's cheers.
Yeah, because our mascot is like a Norwegian or Scandinavian Viking.
Oh yeah, now you know why they say that then. It's spelled S-K-O-L.
Yeah, that's what we do, yeah.
That's cheers. So you know
cheers.
That now.
Cheers, it's so skull. Cheers.
Okay, so we just noticed that they put up the Christmas lights already. And it's only October. What? This is so pretty.
Good morning, love. It's not morning, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And we just got ready. We're so tired today. And we're heading to Camden Market. Yeah, so it's a market in Camden, I guess. And they're supposed to have like food trucks and stuff, so we're excited. Cause I just came to relax one time. They be saying, young nigga, how you act so fly. We were thinking of doing like a three course menu. We're doing the appetizers first, dinner, and then dessert. Right?
Yeah.
Yes, my shine. Cause I just came to relax one time. They be saying, young nigga, how you act so fly. She be sweating when it's back short time. I told her, slow down, baby, take your time. She gonna spread it for them waist, man. Yeah, oh no, cause she knows that's mine. Them other things, man, they don't compare. She the only one that gets my shine. Why you acting like you wanna go? Have a drink, drop it south like it's one of those. You like me on a high, but I'm on a low. Cooler bridges, we can vibe, we can run a show. Drink strong liquor, got the party jumping. I wanna get you home and give your thing a thumping. I carve the pussy up like I'm cutting pumpkin. Pussy like the English Channel every time I jump in. Fuck your man and who your man know. Shooters getting peeled like a mango. Two step with me, we could tango. Man, no, everywhere I go, I made a gang go. She smells like a peach and her skin sparkle. I brought it in the kitchen, have her on a marble. Pull up in a rented land, mean I want a carpool. Ice on my wrist, gave a nigga carpool. Cause I just came to relax one time. Hey guys, now it's almost 7. And we've been to Camden Market. We're on a walk. Late night walk, and look at this view. Look how pretty this is. She gonna spread it for them waist, man. Yeah, oh no, cause she knows that's mine. Them other things, man, they don't compare. She the only one.
got some raspberry coolers, sticky toffee pudding. What do you have here? Oh, churros. Mm-hmm. Oh, looks good. I'm excited.
And I'm praying that she rolls my way, cause her back could be bigger than Jupiter that's floating up in space. Oh babe, don't tease me now, don't try run them mind games. Don't play, make it easier. Girl, I love the way your nails look good and your body look cute. Yeah, I love the way it's like that. Hands up in the clouds, on my mountain top.